This work retreat is so boring.
At least it's almost lunch.
Yeah, first, there's music. Last year, we had Bonnie Raitt, and she was so awesome.
Well, this year, we've got the Pointer Brothers.
Oh. Do they do Pointer Sisters songs?
I would assume so. Anything else would be plain stupid.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your warm hands together for the Pointer Brothers.
What are they doing?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Pointer Brothers, and by the end of the night tonight, we promise to point to every person in this arena.
Oh no, that can't be what this is. There's like 1,000 of us in here.
Okay, folks, now here's how it works. Everybody stand up. Once you've been pointed at, sit down. Otherwise, there's no way for us to keep track.
Or if that doesn't work, go ahead and throw your hands up. Wait to be pointed. Once you're pointed at, go ahead and throw that hand back down to the ground.
Well, can't do both. We gotta choose one, guys.
Well, I kind of like the hand thing.
And I like mine.
So do they not sing?
I think that they just point. I can't be in.
Track of who I pointed at, I thought it would be.
Well, it's not that bad. I mean, I pointed at him, her.
Well, don't point at him again. It makes it less special.
Then tell me what to do.
All right, folks, it's gonna take a long time, but nobody's leaving this room until they are pointed at.
Wobble, wobble, wobble.
If Wagyu touches you, that brings your point count back down to 0. Throw your hand back up, and we will repoint you.
And ladies, do not let Wagyu touch you. He's not allowed. Not allowed. Do you hear me, Paul?
Okay, man. Leave me alone.
No, that's not what you did. All right, now we are going to ask a member of the audience to come up on stage with us, the Pointer Brothers. So, ma'am, why don't you come on up here? Come on, you gotta hurry, though. Let's go! Come on, hurry up!
There's no stairs to get up.
You grab my hand, come on. Make an excuse. You gotta help. You have to help. You have to help a little. You have to help. You have to help. Come on, get up. All right, ma'am. Have we pointed at you yet?
Yes.
Damn it! I was gonna point at you up here to show you how easy it was. Okay, well, we have a lot of pointing to do, so go ahead and take your seat.
There's no stairs to get down off the stage.
Then just lay down and roll off then!
One of these guys will catch you.
Come on, let's go.
Go, now, pronto!
Let's go, get up, go. Oh,
shut the fuck up!
She's fine!
Shut the fuck up, you piece of shit!
Stop!
Each one of you should be excited! Every man in this audience that didn't try to catch her is a fucking coward!
Come out here and bring me a water, Sharon!
Come on, Sharon!
Sharon!
Come on, Sharon!
Hurry up, come on! Come on, Sharon!
Where are you going? I was laying down.
What's going on with you?
Well, don't go! I'm gonna drink it and give you a bottle back!
Sharon, right, everyone?
Yeah, we should fire her, right, folks?
We can't, though.
That's what Wagyu did.
He talked to me first, man.
Wagyu, you still out here? How many people have you touched?
A lot. Peaceful section.
Damn it, Wagyu! That's gonna set us back!
God damn it, we're in the weeds now, man!
Wagyu, you Greek piece of shit! Alright, who hasn't been pointed at? Are you fucking kidding me?